Officer Gregorek, a self-proclaimed dog parent, found himself in a situation that would test his resolve. An SUV was ablaze and inside was a distressed dog named Hank. Despite the smoke and fire, Officer Gregorek knew that nothing else mattered but getting Hank out of the car. With determination and bravery, he managed to pull Hank to safety. After the daring rescue, Officer Gregorek ran Hank out into the snow, away from the blaze. His quick thinking and swift action saved Hank's life.